grandfather. Hi, welcome back to our channel.
Welcome back to our channel.
Yes, going to Chicago. About a 6 hours drive.
5.5, 6 hours.
Yeah. So it's like 5 hours and 30 minutes, but maybe it's like more than 6 hours because
give our time one.
Yeah, time because we have to stop somewhere else. I don't know. I can't remember how many stops we're going to do.
Two last time.
Yeah, two or three like that.
But we don't have the dogs this time.
Yes, and wala yung mga aso namin ngayon. Iniwan namin, but my mother-in-law will be there, so it's okay. Yeah. So kami lang ang mag-drive, kasi ayaw namin dadalhin yung mga aso para they are not stressed. Kasi minsan may stress sila, so iniwan muna namin sila. So, dito muna kami sa road for more than 6 hours or less than, I think it's more than 6 hours.
Exit 61 for I-70 West toward airport, Indianapolis.
St. Nate International Airport. We're heading towards Indianapolis. There's the sign, leaving Ohio.
Some foods. Yes. Super clean. bridges, like entrance. So,
merge onto I-65 North.
First we do restroom break.
Yes, and a stretch. That's the race area. We've been here already. The
not
dogs.
Today.
Yeah, the last time. Dito, dito last time yung nag-stopan namin. So ito yung second stop dito sa Indiana. So tignan yung mga cars doon sa likuran marami. Malinis din. Yan, malamok. Okay, malamok to. Indiana Paris. This is old. Yeah, it's an old restroom. An old restroom. The other one is like new one.
Yeah.
Yes. But at least there is a. Yeah. This is like 80s.
The way it's built.
Yes.
It's an older one, but it looks old, like 80s.
Also, the style.
That's what I'm saying, the style. Look, see from it. It's
built. Yes.
It's
like and the building like that.
And the benches.
Yes.
Those are 80s.
And it's nice because there's a lot of bench here. So you sit for a while, stretch.
So your dog's good for the bathroom.
Yeah. The dog, yeah. We take a rest last time here, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Right up there, right?
Yeah. It's nice. It's built. That's why it's a little bit old. So very old siya. Kaya makikita mo. Yung sa bandas doon ay new built. Tapos malaki. Ito ay old siya. Oh, dito pala yung start ng mga windmills. Dito sa Indiana.
Cash or credit. Every other one, you have to have a pass. That's okay. We're not in a hurry then.
I think this is still Indiana, right?
Yeah, you'll see a sign on this bridge.
Yeah, this is Indiana, and then next is there's a bridge there. Okay. First toll gate. It's a machine.
Insert card or pay cash.
So dito yes, naka dito na kami sa freeway.
Yeah. 90 West to Chicago.
Second toll gate. Yung mga ibang boat, some are half the.
She's done two before this finish one.
Person inside, some are not. Some are with machine only. Some are with people. There, that side have
she seems to do about two at the same time they do one.
Yes, I think this side, our side, is no one there. Only the machine. There's
not even a spot for anyone inside that. It's just the bigger ones like these two.
That's why it's very fast there. No one here really. Yes, no one. That side have a person. That side.
And this
side. The other one. The other side there. This side and that side.
You can tell the ones that have people because they have aircon on the top.
And very fast. And they are moving fast.
Yeah, but.
Person and that side. There is no one here.
Welcome to Illinois.
Yeah, just entered Illinois.
Welcome to Illinois. Oh, that's the bridge.
There is no sign that says leaving. There's just says welcome to Chicago.
Yeah. Oh, it's a second toll before the bridge. Yeah? But this is the third toll. Another line again. Credit card or cash. So, yun, mahaba pa rin yung pila ulit.
Two axles.
So Chicago Sky Toll Bridge. Ito. Credit card. So may tao dito sa banda. Ah, lahat meron dito lahat. May mga nagbabantay na tao.
Doesn't have much of a train station. They have one, but it's not very big.